Well, I'll fight for freedom, and so will you. I will not be silenced. If we have to, we'll launch the good ship NRA and drop anchors in international waters off the coast and broadcast the truth from our own TV towers.
The NRA is taking a shot at the news business. Why is the NRA setting up a news channel?
Why are we here? Well, we're here because Wayne LaPierre made a promise. He made a promise that we would not be silenced, and this is the fulfillment of that promise.
Freedom isn't free, and it never stays free, and it requires constant vigilance.
What we're looking at is probably the greatest frontal assault on the Second Amendment we've ever seen in my lifetime.
The 96th General Assembly is sitting in that building right now, and they can either go down in history as having turned their back on the women and citizens of this state, or they can go down in history as having restored our constitutional rights.
I think this is the most dangerous time in the history of the Second Amendment, to tell you the truth. Never has so much been at the edge of a precipice. Never has the Second Amendment been more in need of protection.
More than a decade later, we haven't moved offshore, but we did manage to escape Washington and head back to America from our studios in Farmville, Virginia. Now we're ready for our biggest move yet. Onto the new NRA News, the most comprehensive source for Second Amendment news, issues, and events anywhere.